Our next segment is my first. So you have to tell me your first, maybe audition or vacation and stuff. So first is my first holiday
My first one.
that you sponsored for yourself.
My personal first, like me alone on a holiday, like that, maybe. I don't think I remember.
Okay. Okay. Memorable holiday, बता दीजिए
Most
मुझे.
memorable holiday would be my solo trip to Kashmir.
Okay. First audition.
First audition was for a film, and yeah, that didn't quite go well.
All right. First proposal.
I never got proposed all my life. It's just the saddest part of being me.
Okay.
Like, I'm talking about
First.
Instagram वाला मत लेना. Instagram पे आता है मेरे को, but not like a one-on-one. Somebody says, "Hey, I love you. You're very nice.
हाँ.
My boyfriend." Nobody does that.
Okay. Maybe because you just walk away if a girl flirts with you.
No, I would. I said I would talk. I said I would talk, and then I'd
Okay.
assess the situation anyway.
Okay. Your first paycheck.
My first paycheck was when I was working for Idea Cellular, long, 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 long ago. I think some 300 years ago, and yeah, that was my first paycheck.
ओके okay, क्या किया था उन पैसों से कुछ याद है? बिकॉज इट वॉज योर फर्स्ट सैलरी.
I just went and I bought shoes. I was very fond of basketball, and I still am. And the entire focus of my life was to buy shoes, basketball shoes. And I still do it, even if I don't play, I still have shoes. So yeah, I just love basketball.
ओके फर्स्ट क्रश इन बॉलीवुड.
First crush in Bollywood would be Madhuri Dixit and Raveena Tandon.
ओके first proud moment in front of your parents.
First proud moment in front of my parents was when, you know, when web series, till the time I was doing web series, my parents weren't very proud of me because, well, they couldn't show it off. But I did my last show, Raja Beta, and, you know, then everybody was, you know, calling my father, like, "Aapka beta TV pe aata hai." And so he also felt, you know, swelled a little in pride. And, yeah. I think finally they accepted the fact that it's, yeah, he's doing something. So yeah, we're proud of him.
That's easy. First car.
I don't have a car.
Okay. First time you faced rejection.
As in with a girl or at work? I face rejection at work every day.
Any rejection will do.
See, I mean,
Remember the first rejection.
rejection with a girl would make more sense. I think class 10th, man. Or 11th.
Achoo.
Maybe I was 16.
Okay. Okay. First fan moment. First time you got recognition.
Okay, I finished. This is very weird. Huh? I don't know how it happened, but I finished Twisted 2, this web show, and it was like this long ordeal of, you know, interviews and things lined up. And by the time the show launched, I was so exhausted. The next day, I woke up pretty late and I went to a McDonald's, and the entire McDonald's came down and they're like, "Aryan Mathur is in McDonald's," and I was like, "Oh, they recognize me and they know the character." And I was like, "Shit, okay." It did do well. So yeah, that was something very elating, man. I couldn't believe that. I had to run in embarrassment because I didn't know how to react.
ओके ओके ऑल्सो राहुल एक्टिंग के अलावा क्या हॉबीज रखते हो आप? टेल अस अबाउट दैट बिकॉज़ योर फैंस वुड लव टू नो ऑल्सो.
I think I can play the guitar a little. I can sing a little. I can also play the harmonium a little. I can play basketball. What hobbies? आजकल तो हॉबीज बस यही है कि थोड़ा टाइम मिल जाए तो मैं सो जाता हूँ, बिकॉज़ दैट्स समथिंग आई डेस्परेटली क्रेव ऑल द टाइम. और क्या हॉबीज हैं? आई डोंट रियली हैव. आई थिंक मे बी रीडिंग और समथिंग.